I feel very grateful. I feel fulfilled. It's been 10 years in the industry. I worked for 3 radio stations. I'm only grateful to God that in my 10th year, there's an award like this. You usually don't have people appreciating your work. I mean, formally, you can have people say hello or hi, yeah, we know you, but for you to be recognized officially, I mean, it's really good. Yes, it's good.
Everybody coming here tonight thinks they're going to win, so obviously, I'm hoping and believing that I'm one of them, one of the winners tonight. I've been nominated as Outstanding Female Presenter for the northern part of Nigeria. Yeah, my name is Faith Onyebujo, and we're Cool FM Abuja.
I feel honored, I feel happy, I feel good that hard work is finally being recognized. I want to say thank you so much for being there, and thank you to all my fans on Facebook, on Twitter, everywhere. Thank you.
I'm very happy. Of course, I was about to say thank God. I'm very, very happy because it's my first nomination and my first win.
Okay, my name is Micah Anocha, better known as MC Ice, MC Ice Water, Traffic Radio Eco FM.
Are you performing tonight?
Well, I'm a nominee. You know, you can never just tell with events and all that. My being around might just call on me that I'm Sazu, yeah, freestyle. I'm also a comedian. I'm an entertainer by excellence, so also an OAP, like I said earlier on. So, but I'm a nominee. That's why I'm here tonight. It's very hard, kind of. I have like 3 nominations. One as Newscaster of the Year, Indigenous, you know, that is Pidgin English. And I also have one Presenter of the Year, Pidgin English. And another one, Best Program of the Year, Jolly Jolly Avenue on Eco FM. So, you know, and this thing is being done by SMS voting thing. And I'm like, okay, which one am I to push? Which one am I going to sell out? Okay. So, like, if you want to borrow me 200 naira now, at the end of the day, you're giving me one each, then you give 2 to 1. So, what happens? I thought maybe I would have just been able to do that, you know, just focus on one I felt I should. I'm so sure I might be winning, then do it. But hey, anyhow it goes, I'm sure those who love what I do would have just done their own voting and others too. I'm not expecting to win or everything, you know.
Right, my name is Larry Foreman. I work with ULAG FM, Real Radio, and I've worked with all the past radio stations, basically.
Wow. So are you nominated?
Of course, I'm nominated for Campus On Air Personality of the Year.
So what do you say? Are you going to win?
Of course, we hope that by God's grace, I win.
Why are you so confident?
Why am I so confident? Because I just feel that I'm going to win. Just, you know.
So, if you would, what would you say about Nigerian Broadcasters Award? How far is it?
Basically, I think there's like, was it the 4th or 5th editions? 5th edition, and it has come to grow and come to stay. But the fact that the brand maintains its stand in terms of the level, the class, the standard, and everything, so it has actually maintained a lot of competence in its act. So basically, for me, I just feel that more is yet to come. More is yet to come.
It was compulsory for me to come as a nominee. I thank NBMA, really appreciate the good work. I want to thank my employer, Civil Best Communication, and my colleagues that are here. You've been all supportive. I also want to thank everyone that voted for me, my fans, my lovely parents, siblings, everybody. You, one way or the other, supported me in the course of this. God bless you all. Thank you once again.
Happy old Jojo.
How are you doing?
Say my name.
Marisha.
What can I say?
say thank you to God. He makes everything beautiful in his time. And also, I'd love to thank everyone who voted for me. I would really, really love to inspire everyone in here. Go after your dreams. Stay inspired. Fight till you win. And of course, also, Nelson Mandela impacted my life in so many ways. So, thank you. Thank you, NBMA. Thank you, everyone.
I've waited all day. Finally, it's here. Thank you to the organizers of this award. Thank you to everyone. And to everybody who attended, thank you. God bless you. Good night.
Thank you very much. First and foremost, I'd like to dedicate it to Almighty God, giving me the privilege, of course, to be here to receive this award. And of course, to my number one fan, shared by my mother and my wife. Also, everyone that voted, I want to say thank you.
First of all, I keep one thing about my life. It's not been easy. Being on this path, in terms of being a broadcaster, honestly, it's not been easy. So thank you for auditions, and people look at you and say, who the heck are you? You felt that way before. I've met the likes of great people like, I will call names, met the likes of great people like, people that actually, when they see you, they want to encourage you with a lot of things. And see, God bless you. You might not know if you trust me or if you're humble, I must confess. I'm not the person that actually affected my life more. Almighty God bless you. You might not remember that time when you were sitting at the sofa, I lived. Now, I'm collecting small small money. I'm fast. Thank you, Jesus.
But the truth of the matter is, God bless you, Nigerian Broadcasters Merit Award. God bless you all. I'm a student, financial student. Thanks to us, we did not allow me to graduate. I'll graduate very soon. We pray that when we want to move over to the next level, a lot of you guys will be here to support us. And when we call, you will answer. Thank you so much. God bless you. I thank my mom, my dad, University of Lagos, radio station, Unilag FM. You guys are the best. Everybody that listens to me, everybody, God bless you. And I thank God and everybody. God bless you. Mark, Casey, we're going to the top. Thank you.
Show it, 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 show it
you asked me when I was coming in that, hey, if I'm expecting to win any award. And I said, last year I had 4 nominations, nothing. This year, 3 nominations, and hey, I have this to thank God for. Most popular indigenous radio presenter, a presenter for TV and radio. So simply means everybody with the top PG for TV and radio for Nigeria for the last 1 year, send me do and pass all of them and say God help me. Thanks to those who help in voting.
I really want to thank God because despite all the drama, all the ups and downs, God keeps broadcasting the ups for me. So this is a great present from God for this month, December. And Chuck said this is the month of remembrance where God remembers his people. And this is definitely a sign. So I want to say thank you.
Thank you very much on behalf of Channels TV, the crew of Sports Tonight, everyone involved. I just want to say a big thank you to the organizers, that's the NBMA. I'm proud to be receiving this award on their behalf. Of course, I'm also a big fan and a crew member as well of Sports Tonight. So, should be celebrating this one. Thank you very much once again. You're all wonderful. Thank you.